What's up, y'all? I got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. I got my honey sauce with me. So, y'all, we're about to get into Blueface and Chrisean and Jaiden update. Let's go ahead and get into this. Now, before we even get into this, y'all, make sure y'all follow me on Snapchat at Royalties World CO. The link is on the page. I need y'all to tap in for vlogs from me and honey sauce. Now, Blueface. Two things we need to touch with him. Now, he posted this earlier today. Jaiden Alexis Barbie official music video, 1 million views in 20 hours. And Blueface said, and I quote, "Don't ever drop the same day as Jaiden."
Ooh, is now, that shade?
As much as he want to be a shady lady, I just want to put this out there. Chrisean has like 300 and something thousand subscribers on her channel. She hadn't posted in like 4 months. And that is a different thing in the algorithm when you are posting music and like you just posted a couple days ago, a couple weeks ago. Mind you, the last video that did good for him that was trending, Chrisean was in it. The video was only watched because Chrisean was in it. He's a really shady lady.
He tried to throw a tree.
He did. Not only that, it's alleged that Blueface bought them views. Now, I would love for y'all to send me the link to it because y'all keep sending me stuff and I can't find that specifically, but it's alleged that Blueface bought them views because he wasn't at 1.1 million last night. They weren't. They were at like 300 something thousand. So Chrisean is currently at 300 something thousand. He's their number three on trending right now for this video. This says number five, but earlier they were at number three. Hell, they might even be at number two. I just want to say, I think that song, this Jaiden Alexis song, is the total opposite of what Chrisean put out. Like, this song gonna have you shaking your ass. Right. This song gonna hit TikTok. This song is gonna allow you to shake that ass up in the club. You get what I'm saying? So don't get me wrong. To me,
of course,
club wise, like hold on, club wise, you know, and things like that. It's a banger to the people in the club is what I'm trying to say. It's not a banger to me. It got a nice bounce to it, though. You know what I'm saying? What she's saying is absolutely ridiculous. You could tell he wrote it. He wants everybody to know that she only had one penis in her life, allegedly, and that she rather suck a meat than pay a bill. I cannot believe he had her say that. I'd rather suck a dick than pay a bill. For those that want to watch our reaction to it, I put it on my Patreon. Link is in the bio with that as well. But that's a total different song from Chrisean's song. However, we're going to get into that as well because it is alleged, not necessarily, this is kind of a fact. Chrisean stole her brother's song. Chrisean stole her brother's song, y'all. Now, for those that don't know, Mookie is her brother, this guy right here. He is currently locked up right now. And he put the song out first. Now, I just want to read to y'all what he said, okay? He said, "Nothing about this song was selfish. It hurt me that I didn't get a tag, a like, a comment, or nothing when I posted the song months ago. Then to take Tifa out the song is spiteful." Tifa, which is Tesseki, out the song is spiteful. "I could have at least got tagged in my own song. We family. I put this song together for my family. And then you changed the name of the song, dropped this song a couple months ago, and I thought I was getting recorded off Skype visit to be in the video. This song was for mommy and the family. I don't even see none of the Malones in the video. This spiteful and evil." So that is what her brother had to say. Now, of course, me being a little slow girl, I was in confusion because I'm like, how is it that she can just take his song? You know what I'm saying? But he, in fact, posted this song a minute ago. Like he said, it was about 2 months ago. So that's a true statement. Now, what I can argue with though is Tesseki didn't want to be on the song anymore. Her and Chrisean is beefing, so she didn't even want to be on the song anymore. So he kind of got to take that one up with Tesseki. But other than that, Chrisean trifling as hell for taking that song, bro. Please say you have something to say.
Yeah, I ain't got shit to say.
Not got this on my face the whole time. Mm-mm. You have nothing to say.
I ain't got shit to say. That's because Chrisean already knew what she was doing.
Now, I agree. Chrisean, I think, was trying to put that song out and thought it would do a lot of numbers because of, you know, Junior's name in it. And then prayers for Junior.
I didn't hear anything for Junior in that song.
That's because she didn't write it.
So, yeah.
And it wasn't even for him. So, I ain't gonna lie. She do things kind of backwards, bro.
Yeah.
But not only that, their family dynamic is out of control. Like, they be so quick to throw each other under the bus. And quite frankly, I wouldn't do... If I was these siblings, I wouldn't do nothing for nobody. Mm-mm. So, I'm not doing nothing for you. And I'm not doing nothing for you. You know what I'm saying? Mind you, in this post right here, the song says, "Go stream Back Against the Wall, AGBO Doug, featuring Chrisean Rock." Right?
Mm-hmm.
Chrisean done changed the damn song to where she is featuring. He's featured. He is featured on his own damn song. Now, I ain't gonna lie, that would have had me 38 hot. I just don't understand how she took her brother's whole song, bro. Like, that's some wild shit. Chrisean Rock featuring Mookie, Prayer for Chrisean Jr. And the song was never even about Junior.
Like,
that's just kind of a different type of trifling, y'all. And he's locked up. Ain't nothing he could do about
that's
it.
That's why she did it. She feeling like, you know, she got this pool, so she can do whatever she want to. So, just niggas don't be thinking about making sure that they get their rights to their own stuff nowadays. You know what I'm saying? Even if you just, you know, a regular old play on the street. You know what I'm saying? If you got a song and you done wrote it down, you got a mixed and mastered, get the thing, send it to yourself. That's how you get your copyright.
I mean,
for real, like, what in the world?
Maybe he felt like, my sister ain't gonna do that to me.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. I'm sure. And she ran with it because she probably was like, he know.
That's crazy.
And she got it.
She got it.
She hot. You know what I'm saying? If she would have did numbers, she would have been able to give him that little hush money. Like, look, this what it did. You know what I'm saying?
And maybe it ain't going to surpass, you know, like, I'm sure everybody wants a million views. It might not surpass that because this wasn't in good faith.
Right.
Like, man. So, anyway, y'all let us know what y'all think down in the comments section below about that. Also, the last thing Blueface said is, I'm on probation in 2 states. I'm not leaving my house for nothing other than that money till this clears up. Now,
yeah,
he got 2 to 5 years for this to clear up, y'all. But last night,
okay,
this fool was, he was at a restaurant, right? Because they were celebrating Jaden's birthday. But this fool done, took a shot. Well, he didn't take the shot on camera, but he had the shot in his hand and had the bottle in front of him. And I probably won't be able to find it now because if anybody had any damn sense,
they would take it off.
They would take it down. But last night, she was out to eat. They were out to eat together. So this is the restaurant. This probably the girl. Is it Quincy who filmed it? Hold on, because now I got to go in the archives of which one of them posted it.
Posted it, right.
Okay, that was that. The food. Here it is. So Sam snapped it, did it. And if I was Blueface, I would have punched Sam in the damn mouth. But Sam is the videographer. Oh, that's... Wait. That got to be that lady.
You see him. You see him, though. So, it ain't water.
This is the shot. Now, if you literally just got sentenced, you got away with it. Now, granted, ain't nobody about to not drink and smoke for 2 to 5 years. Fuck out of here. However, you still gonna put it on camera?
You let somebody have their camera out?
Bro, that's the craziest shit I've ever seen in my life. Now, that's some 20-year-old shit to do right there, because you don't really think you can get, you know what I'm saying, like in some shit. So, y'all, last night I said that Blueface, it'll probably take 6 months. Mm-mm. So I take that back.
Okay.
I'm going to say 30 days.
Mm-hmm.
30 days. Now, I hope maybe he ain't signed the paperwork yet.
I hope he surpassed that. You know what I'm saying?
And that too. But I hope he didn't sign the paperwork yet. What you was about to say?
Yeah. What paperwork? For him to go ahead and start his sentencing?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That should be done right after.
That's what I was thinking, but you never know.
When the hell have you ever waited to sign that? You can't leave the courtroom.
You right. All right. This is where I try to find grace for stupidity. But no,
it ain't that.
It ain't. This is by far, they are by far some of the craziest people I've ever
covered
in my life.
Do you?
But yeah, go off, boo-boo. Mm-hmm. Do you? Yeah, y'all let us know what y'all think down in the comment section below, girl, about all of this. Do y'all think Chrisean is wrong as hell for taking her own brother's song?
Oh, she wrong as fuck.
Okay.
But she knew what she was doing. You know what I'm saying? She wrong as hell. But I just feel like as far as that family go, all y'all do y'all wrong. So it's kind of just like, who going to be the bigger person and stop doing it?
I don't think it's gonna happen.
That will be a challenge for all of you guys, because I'm over it. I mean, we already know y'all don't give a damn
at all
about nobody. It's clear.
Yeah,
Chrisean just did that and put it for Junior. And then had the nerve to use Junior, and he
for
ain't nowhere
like Lil Baby said, I ain't with the using babies for clicks. Is what he said.
That's
like
what he said.
That's true. And that is
like
just,
that song don't even, it ain't got shit to do with him.
Nothing.
Yeah, you pregnant? Yeah, you doing all your little shows and stuff, girl. But that ain't have not nothing thing about Chrisean Junior in there.
Yeah,
about your birth. The first couple 24 hours, girl.
It's just crazy.
Yeah.
But y'all let us know what y'all think down in the comment section below. Do you think Chrisean wrong? Blueface, how long you think he got before he go in the paint of tantrum? Mm. And
2 weeks.
Okay. And yeah, that's it. Y'all let us know what y'all think down in the comment section below. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all.
Shabang.